Jolie is 15. Paul is 18. Both citing Calgary as their hometown. They're coached by Kim Weeks and Tyler Miles. Tyler, in fact, is the choreographer of their free dance, the main theme from the gunfight from Once Upon a Time in Mexico. This was a very tough performance for Jolie and Paul. One of those unfortunate and unpredictable falls, which then became like a house of cards. They still managed to bring it back, interpreted the music well, And well-trained skaters would also practice to be able to deal with events like this. So how do they pick up the music? How do they find exactly where they are in the choreography? Much more difficult for a team than for a single skater. But these skaters know the music inside and out. They understand the notes and the progression, where the choreography is. A very rough night for Jolie and Paul. You can see that Jolie is favoring that right leg. Very nasty fall.
.75
is the score for the free dance, total competition score of 87.98. Current ranking, the team is in fifth.